Fascinating and charismatic, these scaly-skinned mammals are one of the world's most elusive creatures. Here are our top facts about pangolins. Fact 1. They could be mistaken for reptiles. Pangolins have a full body of scales, so some might mistake them for reptiles, but pangolins are actually mammals. There are 8 different species, 4 in Asia and 4 in Africa. Sadly, all of them are threatened with extinction. Fact 2. They're shy. Pangolins are shy, typically nocturnal animals, most commonly found in forests. They live either on the ground or up in trees, sheltering in hollows. Fact 3. Pangolin means roller. The word pangolin comes from the Malay word pangolin, meaning something that rolls up. This is because they curl up into a ball when they feel threatened. Fact 4. They're fully armoured. Pangolins are often called scaly anteaters due to their love of ants and the way that their scales overlap across their body. Their scales are made from keratin, which is the same stuff as our own hair and fingernails. They're also the only mammal in the world to be completely covered in scales, which provides them with protection from predators. Fact 5. They're natural pest controllers. Pangolins can eat up to 70 million insects each year. To help with this, they have sharp claws to help them break open termite mounds and long, sticky tongues that can grow up to a third of their body length and help to scoop up their prey. Fact 6. They walk on their knuckles, and they do this to protect their long, sharp claws, which they really need for burrowing into those termite mounds. Fact 7. Pangolins can help crop growth. When digging for food, pangolins can help to aerate the soil using their long snouts, claws, and long tongues too, which is really great for crop growth. Fact 8. A baby pangolin is called a pango pup. A female pangolin will usually only give birth to one infant per year, and the baby will ride on its mother's back for the first 3 months while its own scales harden. Fact 9. They don't just use their scales for defense. Pangolins can also emit a foul secretion from their anal glands when threatened, similar to a skunk, which helps to ward off any unwanted attention from predators. Fact 10. They're the most heavily trafficked wild mammal in the world. It's estimated that around 1 million pangolins have been taken from the wild and traded since the year 2000. They're in high demand in countries like China and Vietnam, where their meat is considered a delicacy and pangolin scales are used in traditional medicine. All 8 species are now protected from international commercial trade, but unfortunately, the illegal trade in pangolins still continues. We're working with partners in Asia and Africa to protect pangolins and other species from wildlife crime. By reducing poaching and disrupting illegal trade chains, we can hopefully bring about an end to wildlife crime for pangolins. We really hope you've enjoyed this video about pangolins. Comment below to let us know which animal you'd like to hear facts about next, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you never miss a video.